Hey, if you're watching this, that means you have a short homework assignment. So please grab your science packet. We're going to write down a couple things. First, we're going to write down our key concept for today. Please write this down for lesson 3.1 on your key concept chart. We're going to write two key concepts. You can put them in two separate boxes. For the first one, let's write this down. Whether or not a phase change occurs is determined by the interaction between the kinetic energy of the molecules and the attraction pulling the molecules together. Whether or not a phase change occurs is determined by the interaction between the kinetic energy of the molecules, how much they're moving around, and the attraction pulling the molecules together, how much they want to be closer. The second key concept is related. It says the molecular attraction of a substance never changes. For example, water molecules always have a certain level of attraction. Whether the water molecules are in the solid, liquid, or gas phase, they have the same amount of attraction. Different substances have different amounts of attraction. So for example, the oxygen in the air around us, oxygen has a different level of attraction compared to water. And that's why we find liquid water commonly on Earth, but we don't find liquid oxygen commonly on Earth. So if you need to, pause the video here and make sure you write down both key concepts. Okay, next up, we've got a vocabulary word. Molecular attraction, we just used that word a moment ago. Molecular attraction is a pull between two molecules that is always the same for a substance. So just flip your page over, go to your vocabulary chart, and write this word down, molecular attraction. Go ahead and pause the video if you need some time. Okay, and that's it. So remember, we're in the final stretch here. We've just got a few more days left of school. On Thursday, Friday, we're going to do a lab demonstration and use the simulation to investigate about molecular interaction. Monday, there is no class because we have the math interim test. Tuesday, Wednesday, that's it. We're taking our unit test. And that means Thursday, Friday, we're just doing some end of semester reflections and a little bit of feedback. So we're in the home stretch here, guys. We're almost done. That's it. Thanks, everybody.